सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमास्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरंपरां शक्तिस्तुतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ नक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माण विदधाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तवुम्हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरो हि शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः आम्रायान्तिं संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् अपूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे Justice case, there's a power failure. Let me connect to 5G so that I'll have a backup. Just give me a moment, please. I'm assuming I'm still audible.
Yes.
Okay, so where were we? Yeah. So pravritta phalatvat mukteshuvat was the example given by the Siddhanti as to arabdha, prarabdha, punya papa do not get destroyed on jnanotpatti. Why? Because they are pravritta phala. Their phala is still being fructified. They are still giving out their results and they are like what? Mukta Ishu. Mukta Ishu is like a short arrow. Apito anarabdha karye apravrutta phale purvam anadibhava paramparayam jnanotpatti paryantam sanchite punya pape teva jnanat nashyataha. Then what is destroyed really? What does it mean when the Shruti says karmani, shiyante chasya karmani? To that the Siddhanti says that अपितु अनारब्ध कार्य दि पुण्य एंड पापा विच आर अनारब्ध कार्य दे डू नॉट हैव कार्य विच हैज बिगन टू फ्रक्टिफाई देर बाय दे आर अप्रवृत्त फला एंड दे अप्रवृत्त फले पुण्य पापे पूर्वम अर्लियर पूर्वम आर वॉट दि अनादि दिस पूर्वम शुड नॉट हैव बीन हाईलाइटेड बिकॉज पूर्वे इज दि सूत्र सो दि अनारब्ध कार्य अप्रवृत्त फल पूर्व अनादिभव परंपरायाम सो अनादिभव द संसार इज अनादि सो द संसार विच हैज बीन अनादि जन्म मृत्यु परंपरायाम इज मीनिंग भव जन्म मृत्यु संसार परंपरा इट हैज बीन कंटिन्यूइंग सिंस अनादि काल देयरफॉर पुण्य एंड पापा विच इज एक्यूमुलेटेड एंड आर अनारब्ध कार्य They have not begun to fructify. Those who have begun to fructify, they are called as prarabdha, which has given this janma. And they'll continue till this janma does not come to an end. So long is the prarabdha carved out of sanchita. So purvam anadibhav paramparam jnanotpatti paryantam sanchite punya pape. The punya papa which is sanchita, part of sanchita, they have No beginning, but there is an end, jnanotpatti paryantam. So the end is at the utpatti of jnana and then sanchite punya pape te eva jnanat nashyata. They get destroyed by jnana. Agami karma punya papa will have no sambandha with the jnani. Kutaha, why so? Why is it that the anarabdha sanchita gets destroyed and The Arabdha does not get destroyed because Arabdha has an avadhi. Arabdha continues till the end of this janma. Kutaha taravadehe tasya tavadeva chiram yavanna vimokshe atha sampatse iti deha patavadhi shravanad ityartha. So tasya taravadehe is it has an avadhi. It has a limit. That limit is deha pata. till the drop of the body, there is a delay. What is the delay? The jnani has to continue to undergo prarabdha bhoga. So tavadeva chiram, only that much is the delay. Yavarna vimokshe, as long as the body does not drop off. This is the Chandogya Shruti. There sampatse, vimokshe and sampatse are chandasa prayoga. It should have been in the Laukika Prayoga, it would have been Vimokshate and Sampatsyate. So that is the meaning there. But Shruti has used Uttama Purusha there, Vimokshe Sampatsye. It should have been in the Prathama Purusha. Iti Dehapata Avadhi Shravanat Ityartha. The Avadhi, the limit is till the drop of the body, the Prarabdha continues to fructify. In fact, Prarabdha continues to fructify, therefore the body remains. Therefore, the delay for the jnani to have no limitations whatsoever is the body. The body which has caused the limitation, the end is also the end to limitations, so-called limitations, is also till the end of the body, till the drop of the body. The current body. Evanche vishesha shruti anurodhad avishesha shrutir netavya iti bhavaha. Thereby, if the Purvapakshi is saying shiyante chasya karmani, there is no vishesha there, avishesha karma here is mentioned as a general term in plural. There is no qualification as to whether it is sanchita or prarabdha. Why do you hold it to mean only sanchita and agami? To that the Siddhanti says vishesha shruti anurodhad. Since there is a vishesha shruti, which says that tasya tavadeva chiram, as long as the body is there, and body is due to prarabdha, therefore as long as prarabdha is there, so much is the delay for the jnani after vidya utpatti, is the chandogya shruti, which is giving a vishesha of prarabdha limit. Thereby prarabdha continuing, jivan mukti is validated, videha mukti is validated on prarabdha nasha, and also it is vishesha shruti qualifying prarabdha karma being there and others not being there. Therefore, the vishesha shruti anurodhad, following this vishesha shruti, should you interpret the avishesha shruti shiyante chasya karmani. Mundaka shruti should be interpreted with chandogya in mind, otherwise there will be virodha. Netavya iti bhavaha. Thereby the adhikarana is over. The next adhikarana is agnihotradhi adhikaranam, to which Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra gives the introduction as Puram Anarabdha Karyanam Karmanam Jnanakshaya Utsargata Uktaha. There is a general rule. What is the general rule? Anarabdha Karya Karma will have Kshaya due to Jnana. This is an Utsarga general rule. Thereby there is an Utsarga and Apavada Sangati coming up. Purvapakshi is showing an apavada. Tasya iha nitya naimittika atirikta anarabdha karma vishayatvena apavada kriyate iti utsarga apavada sangatya idamaha. Not the Purvapakshi, we can see that the Siddhanti also is agreeing to that. Tasya iha nitya naimittika atirikta. Nitya and naimittika karma, will they give phala or not? Nitya and naimittika karma, as per the Purvamimamsaka, have no phala. Siddhanti says Swarga is the phala. As per Vedanta, Nitya Naimittika Karma will also give Swarga Rupa phala. If one does without apeksha of Swarga Ityadi, one does as ordained karma, that's all, for Chitta Shuddhi, then it will lead to Chitta Shuddhi. Paramartha Preeti, Paramatma Preeti, and thereby Chitta Shuddhi. So in this context, we will see what is the Purvapaksha and Siddhanta in the Vritti. After the sutra, tasya hiya nitya naimittika atirikta anarabdha karma vishetvena. So the anarabdha karyanam karmanam jnanat kshayaha. Jnana will take away only the karma, sanchita karma, which has not begun to give phala. Meaning not prarabdha, sanchita alone will be destroyed. Of course, agami also by extension, but there is no vinasha there. There is no sambandha. Of course, it is also said that the agami results in a gives a result as soon as there is karma done, it gives a result and then it is destroyed. So the result does come up, whether it is destroyed or it generates destroyed and it has given rise to another karma to accrue to the followers of the followers or opponents of the jnani, it's a different matter. But then both Sanchita and Agami have no effect on the jnani. So now Nitya Naimittika Karma, which has been done by the jnani earlier, and the jnani may be in the ashrama and he may be continue to do Nitya Naimittika Karma also. This may also be the perspective. Of course, Bhagavan Bhashyakara does not agree. If you look at the Bhashya under this, Bhagavan Bhashyakara says that Nitya Naimittika Karma, Agnihotradi Karma has no place for a jnani, because jnani will have left and taken sannyasa earlier itself. So there is no, he is not doing Nitya Naimittika Karma at all. But anyway, so we have to consider this from both perspectives as to whether it is the earlier Nitya Naimittika Karma done by the jnani who is a sannyasi now, or one is in Grihastha Ashrama and their jnana took place, like for Janaka Ityadi. So Nitya Naimittika Atirikta Anarabdha. Other than Nitya and Naimittika Karma, they are destroyed. Meaning, Kamya Karma, which has led to Punya or Papa, that kind of karma which makes up Sanchita is destroyed, whereas Nitya Naimittika Karma, which has given some kind of a result, that is not destroyed. This is the Viveka. So thereby Apavada, there is an Apavada, there is an exception that the Nitya Naimittika Karma Phala is not destroyed in Sanchita, even if it is part of Sanchita, whereas the Kamya Punya Papa alone is destroyed. इति उत्सर्ग अपवाद संगत्य इदमः देर बाय अग्निहोत्राद्यधिकरणम् अग्निहोत्रादित्व तत्कार्यायैव तद्दर्शनात् अग्निहोत्रादित्व तत्तु तत्कार्यायैव तद्दर्शनात्. सो अग्निहोत्रादि कर्म कैन बी काम्य आल्सो नित्य नैमित्तिक आल्सो एज पर दि सिद्धांति एज पर दि पूर्व पक्षी इट इज ओनली नित्य कर्म देर इज नो फला टू अग्निहोत्र ओनली सो अलॉन्ग विद दि अदर कर्म it will lead to sarga. So Purvapaksha, in the Purvamimamsaka also there is a matabheda. In fact, there is one adhikarana where they agree that wherever phala is not mentioned, sarga should be assumed as the phala. So with that nyaya, it can be considered as Agnihotradi phala is not mentioned, therefore nitya karma will also lead to sarga, to which Vedanti agrees. Vedanti says that Agnihotra also will lead to sarga. So Agnihotradi tu तत्कार्याय इज अ समास एव तद्दर्शनात् तस्य दर्शनात् दिस इज ऑल्सो षष्ठी समास. सो अग्निहोत्रादि इज ऑल्सो फॉर वॉट पर्पस अग्निहोत्रादि नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म जातम दैट इज वॉट इज मेंट बाय अग्निहोत्रादि ऑल दि नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म समूह टू वॉट टू इज सेड. सो टू इज अ कॉन्ट्रास्ट टू अर्लियर. सो हियर ऑल्सो देर वॉज अ टू. So two means only those anarabdha karya punya papa are destroyed. Now this two is in contrast to the earlier sutra, 15th sutra. Therefore it says that agnihotradi tu na nashyati, it will not get destroyed. Why? Tat karya eva, because it is meant for that karya only. Tat karya eva meaning tat by tatpadena jnanam. Tatkarya means jnana karya eva. Why is any mumukshu doing agnihotradi? We have seen earlier. Mumukshu's agnihotra will lead to chitta shuddhi. Non-mumukshu's agnihotra will lead to swarga. So that being the case, what has been accumulated so that it gives swargadi phala, anya loka phala, whether it is punya or papa, leading to urdhogati or adhogati, both are being done for what purpose? All karmas are being done for what purpose? For some gati. Those karmas, punya and papa, whether it is urdhogati or adhogati, higher loka or lower loka, or lower anubhava, lower janma, or higher janma, they are all destroyed. But agnihotradi karma, nitya naimittika karma, done by sadhaka, mumukshu, jinyasu, is being done without the kama of anything else. It is being done for chitta shuddhi, paramatma priti, and thereby chitta shuddhi. And that, if that is destroyed, then how will it fructify into moksha? Earlier, if you recollect, that karma along with jnana leading to moksha was refuted by the jnani, by the siddhanti. Siddhanti had refuted. Siddhanti had said, if you recollect, that Nitya Nimittika Karma is Sahakari for Jnana, it is Karana for Jnana, but it is not Karana for Moksha. Paramparaya it may be. What is Karana for Moksha? Jnana alone. Now what is being said is that this Nitya Naimittika Karma Rupa Agnihotradi done for Chitta Shuddhi, that Chitta Shuddhi should be continuing till Videha Mukti, because we have seen Amarnat Ityadi earlier, Asrutehe. Therefore, the karma, Shamadi Karana Karma has to be continued. For Shama, Shama, Shamadhi Karana will be sannyasa really. But one who is doing this Agnihotradi, staying in Grihastha Ashrama, he should continue to do that because he is not dropping that. If he is not dropping that, dropping the Ashrama and not continuing to sannyasa, then obviously Agnihotradi is continuing. If Agnihotradi is continuing and Jnanotpatti takes place, then if Agnihotradi, which is being accumulated for Chitta Shuddhi, that itself gets destroyed, then how will he get Chitta Shuddhi? One may say that after Jnana there is no need for Chitta Shuddhi. That is not true. All these sadhana should be continued, as we saw in the early morning patha, as to Jivan Mukti Viveka says that all these will become karana for Vasana Kshaya Ityadi, Manonasha, and for Jivan Mukti, Ananda Prapti. Therefore, one cannot assume that Agnihotradi Janya Chitta Shuddhi is also a phala which is destroyed. That kind of karma in Sanchita is destroyed, should not be assumed. So, in that perspective, you have to look at this. So with that in mind, let's look at the वृत्ति अत्र पूर्वपक्षे ज्ञानार्थम नित्याद्य अनुष्ठान असिद्धि ज्ञानार्थम फॉर ज्ञान दिस हैज बीन रिफ्यूटेड अर्लियर बट पूर्वपक्षी स्टिल होल्ड्स ऑन टू इट एज टू फॉर ज्ञान नित्यादि अनुष्ठान इज नॉट नीडेड फॉर ज्ञान उत्पत्ति सिद्धांती सेज दैट तदर्थम तत्सिद्धिरिति फलभेद ज्ञान एंड बाय एक्सटेंशन मोक्ष बट फॉर ज्ञान इट हैज ऑलरेडी बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड दैट अग्निहोत्रादि कर्म इज नीडेड अत्र किम नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म जातम ज्ञानाक्षीयतेन वा इति संदेहे वेदर आफ्टर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति विल दि नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म मीनिंग नित्य नित्य कर्म जन्य फल विच इज कॉल्ड एज कर्म अदृष्ट विच इज पार्ट ऑफ संचिता नाउ वेटिंग टू फ्रक्टिफाई नॉट ओनली नाउ इन पूर्व जन्म ऑल्सो ही हैज डन सो ऑल दैट इज पार्ट ऑफ संचिता ज्ञानाक्षीयतेन वा Is it destroyed by jnana or not? Anarabdha karmatva avishesha kshiyateti purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says that you have already established that anarabdha karma is destroyed. Be it punya or papa. So this is punya. Agnihotradi will give punya. So that punya rupa adrushta, because it is anarabdha karma, anarabdha karya, since it has not begun to fructify, it will get destroyed. Siddhantastu, whereas Siddhanti says it is not so, you have to see it as an apavada, nitya naimittikam agnihotradi karma jatam tat karyaya eva chitta shuddhyadi paramparaya tasya jnanasya eva yat karya mukti rupam tasmai eva. So tat karyaya means what? Tat means jnana. So therefore tasya karyaya is the samasa shashti tat purusha, meaning jnanasya karyaya eva. So karyaya is chaturthi. So pratipadika is tat karya. So tasya karyam, so that is explained as tasya jnanasya eva yat karyam, whichever is the karya of jnana, what is that karya? Moksha, mukti rupa. So yat mukti rupam karyam tasmai eva, for that purpose alone is the chitta shuddhi sankalpa being done by the sadhaka, and he has done agnihotradi nitya naimittika karma. Now if that itself goes away, he'll get nothing. He'll not get Swarga because he has not had Sankalpa for Swarga. And you are saying, you the Purvapakshi is saying that after Jnana it will be destroyed, and for Mukti Phala he is doing it. Chitta Shuddhi should continue till there. Therefore, Agnihotra if he is continuing and he does not get Swarga Phala also and Chitta Shuddhi also, then it is fruitless. That is not the case. Therefore, Chitta Shuddhi Paramparaya, वाया चित्त शुद्धि परंपरा साधना इवन अग्निहोत्रादि नित्य नित्य कर्म इज फॉर मुक्ति. इट इज नॉट साक्षात कारण बट इट इज परंपराय कारणम. कस्मात वाई डज दि सिद्धांत से सो आस दि पूर्व पक्षी तद्दर्शनात्. सो तद्दर्शनात् इज दि मूल. तद्दर्शनात् सिंस इट इज सीन सो तस्य दर्शनात् सिंस सच स्टेटमेंट इज देयर इन श्रुति बृहत् श्रुति इज कोटेड एज टू तम एतम वेदानुवचन ब्राह्मणा विदिशंति यज्ञेन दानेन तपसा नाशकेन. दिस श्रुति हैज कम अर्लियर. वी हैव सीन इन दिस वेरी कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कर्मा बीइंग एस्टैब्लिश दोज वेरी कर्मास आर विच आर देर इन दि कर्मकांडा दे आर मेन्शन इन दि उपनिषद ऑल्सो. सो वेदानुवचन तम एतम वेदानुवचन ब्राह्मणा विदिशंति फॉर विविदिशा संन्यास ऑल्सो यज्ञ ध्यान एंड तपस तपस अनाशक तपस अनाशकेन इज अनाशकेन तपसा. तपस इज क्वालिफाइड विद अ विशेषण ऑफ अनाशक. अनाशक इज न शरीर नाशकम दैट तपा विच विल नॉट डिस्ट्रॉय द शरीर. देर आर पीपल हु डू सो मच ऑफ तपस दैट इट ड्राइज ऑफ द शरीर. शरीर कैनॉट रिमेन. ओनली सच काइंड ऑफ तपस शुड बी डन विच द बॉडी कैन मैनेज एंड इट सब्जेक्टिव. सम पीपल हैव लॉट ऑफ फैट दे कैन डू लॉट ऑफ उपवास. अदर्स हु आर थिन मे नॉट बी एबल टू डू. सो दे शुड नॉट डिस्ट्रॉय देयर शरीर बिकॉज इट इज साधना. इट इज ज्ञान साधना. ओनली इन द शरीर कैन इन अ हेल्दी बॉडी कैन द माइंड कंटिन्यू टू बी देयर एंड विद अ हेल्दी माइंड एंड हेल्दी बॉडी कैन वन डू साधना. देयर फॉर तपस शुड बी एज ऑर्डेन्ड बाई दी शास्त्र नॉट एनी विच वे. सो इट शुड बी नॉट एन एक्सट्रीम. वन शुड नॉट ओवर इट. वन शुड नॉट यू नो डू कंप्लीट उपवास ऑल्सो. इट शुड बी अ बैलेंस एज गीताचार्य ऑल्सो सेज. देयर बाय तपस दान एंड यज्ञ ऑल बिकम कारण फॉर विविदिशा. दे आर साधना. इति यज्ञादिश्रुतौ यज्ञादिश्रुति इज दिस श्रुति बृहत्श्रुति. वी हैव सीन अर्लियर ऑल्सो यज्ञादिश्रुतौ ज्ञान हेतुत्व दर्शनाद इत्यर्थः. तद्दर्शनात् मीन्स तस्य दर्शनात् तस्य दि तत्कार्याय अग्निहोत्रादि दैट काइंड ऑफ अ यज्ञादिश्रुतौ दर्शनात् ज्ञान हेतुत्व दर्शनाद इत्यर्थः. सो ज्ञान हेतुत्व इज द मीनिंग ऑफ तत् इन दि तद्दर्शनात्. सो तस्य दर्शनात् कस्य दर्शनात् ज्ञान हेतुत्वस्य दर्शनात्. कुत्र दृश्यते तत् यज्ञादि श्रुतौ. इन दि यज्ञादि श्रुति बृहत्श्रुति वी सी दिस. एवञ्च ज्ञान रूप फल एकनाश्यत्वं नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्मजातस्य न काम्य कर्म वत् नाश इति भावः. सो एवञ्च ज्ञान रूप फल एकनाश्यत्वं दि ज्ञान रूप फल. हियर यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द ज्ञान रूप फल विच हैज फ्रक्टिफाइड इन मोक्ष प्रॉपर. दैट काइंड ऑफ अ स्थिर ज्ञान दैट अलोन विल डिस्ट्रॉय दिस नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म जात. दी ग्रुप ऑफ नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म वेर चित्त शुद्धि इज द रिजल्टेंट दैट विल बी डिस्ट्रॉयड ओनली ऑन द फाइनल ज्ञान. फाइनल ज्ञान मीनिंग वेन द ज्ञान इज सच दैट नथिंग एल्स इज देयर बट टिल देन इट विल कीप ऑन गिविंग चित्त शुद्धि. मीनिंग As long as nitya naimittika karma is being done, it will keep on giving chitta shuddhi. When the jnana is sthira and then nitya naimittika karma is also not needed, the sankalpa will drop off anyway. The karma will also drop off anyway. So what is destroyed then? Na kamya karma vat nasha iti bhavaha. Kamya karma is destroyed and like kamya karma, there is no nitya naimittika karma nasha. This is the abhipraya here. ननु नित्यादेः ज्ञानार्थत्वे तस्य पुत्रा दायमुपयन्ति सहृदस्साधुकृत्यां दुषन्तः पापकृत्याम् इति विनियोगवचनं किं विषयम् इति अपेक्षायाम् आह. न पूर्वपक्षी सेस् इफ् इट् इस् रियली सो दैट् नित्यादि इस् फार् ज्ञान आफ् दि साधक देन् वेन् दि साधक बिकम्स् ज्ञानी यु आर् सेयिङ्ग् दट् नित्यादि विल् कण्टिन्यू टु गिव् चित्तशुद्धि विल् कण्टिन्यू टु कीप् दि ज्ञानी चित्तशुद्ध. You can say as jnani matra, one who is jnani matra who still has sadhana pending. So tasya putra dayam upayanti suhrudaha sadhukrutyam dushantaha papakrutyam. So his children, ज्ञानी चिल्ड्रन हू इज ग्रस्ता हिज चिल्ड्रन दायम उपयंति दे विल गेट दी दे गेट दि पुण्य सुहृदा एंड साधु कृत्याम देल सो सॉरी पुत्र दायम उपयंति दायम इज धन सो देल देल गेट दी हाउस एटसेट्रा ऑल दि धन ऑल दि वेल्थ ऑफ दि फादर हू इज अ ज्ञानी नाउ एंड सुहृदा दोज हू विश वेल वेल विशर्स विल गेट वॉट साधु कृत्या मीनिंग पुण्य द्विषंत दोज हू डू द्वेष दोज हू हेट दिस ज्ञानी आर अपोज टू दिस ज्ञानी पाप कृत्यम दे गेट दि पाप सो इन दिस संचिता वॉट एवर यू हैव दैट इज बीइंग यूज फॉर चित्तशुद्धि एज पर दि सिद्धांति वेर एज दि श्रुति सेज अदरवाइज श्रुति सेज दैट इट इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बेस्ड ऑन वॉट कैंड ऑफ कर्म इति विनियोगवचनम किम विषयम दैट कैंड ऑफ अ वचन ऑफ दि श्रुति विच गिव्स विनियोग ऑफ दि अदर्स विथ ज्ञानीज कर्म वॉट इज द विषय फॉर दैट कैंड ऑफ अ श्रुति और स्मृति किम विषयम मीनिंग कह विषय यस्य बहुरी दैट इज किम विषयम यस्य तत् किम विषयम इति अपेक्षा टू दैट भगवान सूत्रकार सेज अतोऽन्यापि ह्येकेषाम् उभयोः अतोऽन्यापि ह्येकेषाम् उभयोः सो सिद्धांती रिप्लाई सेइंग दैट अतः फ्रॉम दीज अग्निहोत्रादि कर्म अन्यापि अदर देन दिस अदर देन दि अग्निहोत्र अदर देन नॉट फ्रॉम अदर देन दिस अग्निहोत्रादि कर्म देर आर अदर्स ऑल्सो सो वेन यू से दायम दायम इज धन विथ कर्म धन हैज बीन एक्यूमुलेटेड बाय दि ज्ञानी इन इज पूर्वाश्रम सुहृद विल गेट दि साधु कृत्य इज पुण्य सो पुण्य इज ऑल्सो इन एक्यूमुलेटेड एंड पाप ऑल्सो द्विषंत पाप कृत्यम सो पाप कृत्य पाप इज ऑल्सो एक्यूमुलेटेड बाय दि ज्ञानी नोइंगली और अनोइंगली नाउ इन हिज अर्लियर पार्ट ऑल दिस हैव गॉन इन टू संचित वेदर इन दिस जन्म और इन अर्लियर जन्म ऑल दीज आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम नित्य कर्म नित्य कर्म हैज नॉट गिवन पुण्य बिकॉज एटलीस्ट नाउ ही हैज एक्यूमुलेटेड चित्त शुद्धि सो इन द अर्लियर लाइफ मे बी ही हैज नॉट मे बी ही हैज डन नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म फॉर स्वर्ग फल सो ऑल दोज आर देर बट अदर देन दिस देर आर ऑल्सो काम्य काम्य कर्म और निषिद्ध कर्म आर ऑल्सो देर सो सिद्धांति सेज अतः अस्मात् कर्म जातात् नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म जातात् अन्यापि मीन्स वॉट देर आर अदर्स ऑल्सो विच आर साधु कृत्य और पाप कृत्य दे आर ऑल्सो देर काम्य लक्षण कर्माज आर देर काम्य निषिद्ध लक्षण कर्माज आर मेंट बाय अन्य अपि इवन दोज आर देर ही एकेशाम उभयो ही एकेशाम मीन्स एकेशाम शाकिनाम फॉर सम शाकीज सच कर्माज आर ऑल्सो देर अदर देन नित्य नैमित्तिक दे फॉलो दोज कर्माज ऑल्सो एंड देर बाय वॉट द विनियोग इज पॉसिबल दोज कर्माज विल हैव विनियोग विद दी सुहृत एंड द्विषंत काइंड ऑफ पीपल हु आर फॉलोइंग द ज्ञानी प्रेजिंग हिम और हु हेट द ज्ञानी और गो अपोजिंग द ज्ञानी सो दोज कर्माज विच आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम नित्य एंड नैमित्तिक दोज कैन बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड अमॉन्ग देम उभयो एकेशाम उभयो उभयो मीन्स एज पर जैमिनी एंड बादारेण एज पर बोथ एज पर द कर्मकांडी पूर्वमीमांसका एंड उत्तरमीमांसका वेदांति ऑल्सो दिस इज एन एग्रीएबल व्यू पॉइंट सेज दि सिद्धांति अतः मीन्स अग्निहोत्रादि कर्मण अदर देन दि अग्निहोत्रादि कर्म अन्यापि अस्ति वॉट इज दैट अन्यापि काम्य लक्षण साधुकृत्य पापकृत्य सो काम्य लक्षण दे आर साधुकृत्य पापकृत्य सो काम्य विल गिव डिजायर्ड रिजल्ट बट दैट डिजायर्ड रिजल्ट कैन बी पुण्य और पाप ऑल्सो कैन जनरेट पाप ऑल्सो काम्य कैन ऑल्सो बी यू नो वॉन्टिंग समवन नॉट टू डू वेल इत्यादि सो दे आर ऑल प्रतिषिद्ध बट फॉर दी ऑल दो इट इज प्रतिषिद्ध द रिजल्ट इज काम्य फॉर दी पर्सन डूइंग द कर्म देयर फॉर इट विल गिव पाप सो साधु कृत्य पुण्य एंड पाप कृत्य रिजल्टिंग इन पाप सच कर्माज आर ऑल्सो देर इन दि संचिता एकेशाम शाकिनाम तयोः विनियोग एष उक्तः सो दि श्रुति विच टॉक्स अबाउट दिस और स्मृति ऑल्सो शास्त्र बेसिकली शास्त्र विच टॉक्स अबाउट सच डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द ज्ञानी पुण्य एंड पाप किम विषयम हैज बीन आस्क्ड बाय दी पूर्व पक्षी. सिद्धांति सेज दैट इट इज द शाखा विषय वेयर शाखा सेज दैट यू लुक अप मेनी शाखा वेयर यू सी डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ काम्य प्राप्ति मेंशन थ्रू सच कर्मस. दोज कर्मास विल गिव पुण्य एंड पाप एंड देल हैव विनियोग एज मेंशन इन द शास्त्र आफ्टर द ज्ञान प्राप्ति ज्ञानीज कर्म विल बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड टू देम. काम्य निषिद्ध कर्मणोर विद्यां प्रति अंगत्वे अनंगत्वे सॉरी अनंगत्वे काम्य निषिद्ध कर्मणोः विद्यां प्रति अनंगत्वे संप्रतिपत्तिर उभयोः जैमिनी बादरायणोर इति. सो जैमिनी एंड बादरायण आचार्य बोथ पूर्व एंड उत्तर मीमांसकास एग्री टू व्हाट दैट काम्य एंड निषिद्ध कर्म दे हैव दे आर नॉट अंगा टू विद्या ब्रह्म विद्या. काम्य कर्म इज नॉट अंगा टू विद्या एंड निषिद्ध कर्म इज ऑल्सो नॉट अंगा टू विद्या. सो नित्य नैमित्तिक अलोन इज अंगा देर फोर संप्रतिपत्ति देर इज एन एग्रीमेंट उभयो संप्रतिपत्ति बोथ पूर्वमीमांसका एंड उत्तर मीमांसका आचार्य एग्री दैट काम्य एंड निषिद्ध आर नॉट अंगा टू ब्रह्म विद्या एट ऑल. नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म इज अंगा देर बाय इट इज एस्टैब्लिश दैट ओनली काम्य पुण्य पाप फ्रॉम संचित आर डिस्ट्रॉइड वेर एज देर इज एन अपवाद एन एक्सेप्शन इन नित्य एंड नैमित्तिक कर्म बिकॉज दे आर लीडिंग टू चित्त शुद्धि एंड कंटिन्यू टू कीप द चित्त शुद्ध फॉर द ज्ञानी एज वेल. पूर्वोक्त नित्यादिकं विषयम उपजीव्य किंचित विचार्यते इति एक विषयत्व संगत्य इदमाह. सो एक विषयत्व और उपजीव्य उपजीवक भाव संगति इज देयर बिटवीन द अर्लियर एंड दिस अधिकरण दैट फॉलोज बिकॉज नित्य कर्म हैज बिकम द विषय विच इज बीइंग कंटिन्यूड देयर फोर देर इज नो सेपरेट संगति हियर. विद्या ज्ञान साधनत्वाधिकरण यदेव विद्येति ही ये विद्येति ही. सो यद एव विद्यया इति ही दिस इज द पदच्छेद. सो भगवान सूत्रकार सेज यदेव विद्यया इति ही देयर इज अ श्रुति यदेव विद्या करोति स यदेव विद्या करोति तदेव वीर्यवत्तरम भवति दैट इज द श्रुति. सो सिद्धांति कंटिन्यूज दिस विषय एंड सेज बिकॉज वी हैव सीन दिस एज वेल अर्लियर. सो वीर्यवत्तर इज बीन मेंशन वीर्यवत्तर. सो देर इज अ तर प्रत्यय विच गिव्स यू अ कंपैरेटिव कंपेयर टू कर्म विच इज डन विदाउट विद्या कर्म विच इज डन विथ विद्या इज सुपीरियर सुपीरियर इट इज स्ट्रॉन्गर वीर्यवत् वीर्यवत् एंड वीर्यवत्तर. देर फोर इफ इट इज नॉट डन विथ विद्या डज नॉट मीन दैट कर्म विल नॉट गिव रिजल्ट कर्म विल गिव इट्स रिजल्ट. सो यू हैव टू जस्ट रिमूव दी तर प्रत्यय एंड यू हैव टू से वीर्यवत्. सो कर्म अलोन विल गिव वीर्यवत् रिजल्ट एंड कर्म डन अलॉन्ग विथ विद्या विल गिव वीर्यवत्तर रिजल्ट. सो दैट इज द फोकस ऑफ दिस सूत्र. लेट्स सी मोर डिटेल्स इन दि वृत्ति. अत्र पूर्वपक्षी केवलस्य नित्यादेः ज्ञान हेतुत्व असिद्धिः. सो पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट केवलस्य नित्यादेः द केवल नित्य कर्म इज नॉट ज्ञान हेतु एज क्लेम्ड बाय दि सिद्धांति इन दि अर्लियर अधिकरण. सो दि नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म is not really jnana hetu. He says that it should be along with vidya, then alone there will be jnana hetuttvam. But Siddhanti says it is not so. Why? Even nitya naimittika karma without vidya will lead to chitta shuddhi. How so? So Siddhanti tatsidhirte phalabheda tatra kim nityadikam angashrita upasti sahitam eva anushtheyam iti niyamaha. So whether the vidya which is an anga to karma as per the Purvapakshi, all the angas which include vidya, they should be upasanas. Basically, upasana, by vidya you can take upasana here. All the upasana should be done along with the nitya naimittika karma. Then alone there will be jnana hetu. Then alone it will lead to chitta shuddhi. Here is the claim made by the Purva Pakshi. Siddhanti says it is not so. So, angashita upasana, which is the meaning of vidya, is it needed or not needed when such अनुष्ठेयम् इति नियमः किं वा तत्सहितं केवलं वा इति अनियम इति संदेहे सति. व्हेन देयर इज अ डाउट एज टू whether all the Naimittika karma with the upasana should be done or without the upasana also it will give chitta shuddhi result and become jnana hetu. Niyama iti purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says there is niyama not aniyama. You have to do along with vidya. Then only this karma, nitya naimittika karma will become jnana hetu, vidya hetu. Siddhantastu aniyamaha eva uktaha. No, there is no such rule. One may do with upasana, without upasana also one can do and still one will get chitta shuddhi. One may get lesser chitta shuddhi compared to upasana sahita karma, but it is not that it will not give any chitta shuddhi. Tatahi. And thereby Siddhanti quotes this. Why so? Tatahi. Yadev vidya karoti shraddhya upanishada tadev viryavattaram bhavati. So, the karma, yadeva karma, that karma which is done vidyaya saha, along with vidya, along with angashrita upasanas, and shraddhaya upanishada, with shraddha it is done, then, and with knowledge, understanding also, tadeva viryavattaram bhavati, that will become viryavattara has been said, superior, comparatively it is superior, doesn't mean that without the shraddha, there will be no result. Without Shraddha also there will be result. Just like in Loka, whether you believe it or not, scientific experiments will give result. Similarly, the Vaidika karma will also give result. Whether you trust it or not, whether you have Shraddha, with Shraddha you will get greater result. With Jnana, you will get more results. With Upasana, you will get still more results. But it does not mean that only karma will not give result. Whether you have Shraddha or not, it will give result. How much is going to vary, but adrushta will definitely be there. Iti shruti vidya sahitasya karmana viryavattaratvam bruvati. Bruvati is shatranta. So that shruti which is talking about vidya viryavattaratvam, that which is talking about karma being viryavattara, meaning karma having a viryavattara result, having a comparatively superior result when it is vidya sahita, when it is along with upasana, angashrita upasana, that shruti, bruvati shruti, while saying that shruti is saying another thing also. What is it saying? Vidya hinasya karmana viryavattam darshayati. That very shruti, while saying that there is a superior result compared to superior result when the karma is is done along with upasana, while saying that shruti is saying that without vidya, meaning upasana, karma will be viryavat. It will not be viryavattara, but it will be viryavat. So while saying there is superiority, it also says that there will definitely be a result even without vidya, meaning even without upasana. तच्च केवलस्य कर्मणो ज्ञान हेतुत्वे उक्तम स्याद इत्यर्थः. मीनिंग केवल कर्म इज डेफिनेटली ज्ञान हेतु. इट इज नॉट सुपीरियर हेतु. देयर इज सुपीरियर हेतु इफ यू डू इट विद उपासना. इफ यू डू अलोंग विद श्रद्धा इट विल गिव मोर रिजल्ट. एंड इफ यू डू विद कंप्लीट अंडरस्टैंडिंग उपनिषद यू विल गेट मच मोर रिजल्ट. दिस इज द मीनिंग. एंड देयर बाय the single sutra also establishes vidya jnana sadhanatva is for karma, nitya naimittika karma, whether or not it is done with shraddha, understanding or upasana. The next adhikarana, the last adhikarana with the last sutra in this pada is itara kshapana adhikaranam, which is introduced by saying purvam anarabdha karmanah kshayoktav arabdhasya katam kshaya iti akankshayam. Since the Sanchita and Agami have been shown to have no connection with the Jnani, but Prarabdha remains, then what happens to this Prarabdha? When will Prarabdha get destroyed? Katam Kshaya iti Akankshaya. When such a doubt comes up, one needs to inquire into it. Thereby, Asti Utthanad Utthapya Utthapaka Lakshana Sangatya Idamaha. Asya. When will this Arabdha karma come to an end? Whether or not it will come to an end, what happens to that Prarabdha karma since it is not destroyed by Jnana? When such Akanksha comes up, Asya Uthana Uthanad, since this अस्य अधिकरण से उत्थाना, सिंस दिस अधिकरण हैज कम अप विथ सच काइंड ऑफ एन आकांक्षा विच इज ड्यू टू दी नॉट दी इमीडिएटली प्रिसीडिंग अधिकरण बट प्रायर टू दैट देर आर अधिकरण देर बाय उत्थाप्य उत्थापक लक्षण संगत्य दमाह अर्लियर सम अर्लियर अधिकरण हैज लेट टू दिस अधिकरण इट हैज पॉप्ड अप दिस अधिकरण दैट काइंड ऑफ अ संगति इज देर टू विच भगवान सूत्रकार सेज भोगे नित्वितरे क्षपयित्वा संपद्यते भोगे नित्वितरे क्षपयित्वा संपद्यते सो भोगेन भोगेन इतरे इतरे आर व्हाट भोगेन तू इतरे क्षपयित्वा संपद्यते ओनली वन पद अच्छे था तू इतरे इतरे आर व्हाट दी आरब्ध पुण्य पापे इतरे इज द्विवचन प्रारब्ध और आरब्ध पुण्य पापे आरब्ध कार्ये पुण्य पापे इतरे भोगेन क्षपयित्वा ब्रह्मवित और ज्ञानी भोगेन क्षपयित्वा हैविंग एग्जॉस्टेड इट बाय भोगा थ्रू एक्सपीरियंसिंग द रिजल्ट्स वेदर दे आर इन फॉर्म ऑफ सुख और दुख दे विल कीप ऑन गिविंग रिजल्ट्स एंड हैविंग एग्जॉस्टेड देम थ्रू भोगा क्षपयित्वा मीन क्षय कृत्वा पुण्यपापानां प्रारब्ध पुण्यपापानां देन व्हाट ब्रह्म संपद्यते ही अटेन्स ब्रह्म एज दो अटेनमेंट ऑफ द ऑलरेडी अटेन्ड द्विवृत्ति सेज अत्र पूर्वपक्षे विदेह कैवल्य असिद्धि सिद्धांते तत्सिद्धिरिति फलभेद नाउ पूर्वपक्षी सेइंग देयर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड एज विदेह मुक्ति और विदेह कैवल्यम सिद्धांति सेज देयर इज विदेह मुक्ति एज पर द श्रुति तत्वविद अत्र विषय सो तत्वविद ब्रह्मविद इज द विषय वेदर और नॉट ही अटेन्स मुक्ति विदेह मुक्ति मीनिंग पुनर्जन्म राहित्यम दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ विदेह मुक्ति ही विल नॉट गेट अनदर देह दैट इज विदेह मुक्ति सो ही विल विशेषण देहात मुक्ता भवति सो लॉन्ग ऑल्सो एवरी अज्ञानी एंड दिस ज्ञानी ऑल्सो इन अर्लियर जन्मास ही वॉज फ्री फ्रॉम द बॉडी डेफिनेटली ऑल द बॉडीज ही हैज टेकन ही वॉज ऑलवेज फ्री फ्रॉम द बॉडी आफ्टर द डेथ ऑफ द बॉडी बट इट वॉज नॉट विशेष कैवल्य सो विशेष देह कैवल्य इट वॉज नॉट देह कैवल्य इट वॉज बट इट वॉज नॉट विशेष वॉट इज द विशेष He'll never have deha sambandha at all again. Only as long as prarabdha is there, there is some kind of a deha sambandha which drags him back to the bodily pain, etc. But other than that, when that also prarabdha gets exhausted through bhoga, then he'll not get any other deha. Therefore, it is videha kaivalya or videha mukti. Sakim prarabdha kshayanantaram samsarati uta na iti sandehe deha patat puram samsara anuvritti vata deha patanantaram api ब्रह्मविद संसरति इति अनारब्ध अधिकरण दृष्टांतेन पूर्वपक्ष पूर्वपक्षी टेक्स द अनारब्ध अधिकरण दृष्टांत ही सेज दैट अनारब्ध अधिकरण वी हैव सीन दैट ब्रह्मविद इन द केस संसरति ही इज कंक्लूजन ब्रह्म इज एज पर द दृष्टांतेन इन अनारब्ध अधिकरण देयर वाज अ दृष्टांत गिवन एज पर दैट दृष्टांत ही सेज आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई हियर एज टू The question whether prarabdha kshayanantaram samsarati nava tattvavid, whether the brahmavid jnani will have samsara after prarabdha kshaya or not. Dehapatat purvam, before the dehapata, there was samsara anurti or not, asked the purvapakshi. Siddhanti says yes, there was. Because there was some kind of continuation of samsara due to prarabdha. So dehapata anantaram api brahmavid samsarati. If there is samsarana before deha pata, then you have to agree that deha pata nantaram api brahma vid samsarati. Now, why is this question coming up? Samsara is there or not? What is the question really there? Deha pata puram kasya brahma vidaha eva. Brahma vid when does he become brahma vid? When there is jnanotpatti. After the jnanotpatti, do you say that there is samsara for the jnani? If we say no, there is no samsara, then he'll say prarabdha is there, body is there, he is doing bhikshatana, he is having bhojana. So bhojana adi karoti iti samsara anurti. What? The way he is doing bhojana after jnanotpatti by bhiksha or any which way, then that samsara anurti is there. Samsara is continuing in the form of his being hungry and then wanting bhojana. If he has disease, then he also takes treatment, be it forced by the shishyas. therefore Dehapatanantaram also he remains Brahma with. So before he was before Jnanotpatti, he was not Brahma with. So he had samsara like other Ajnanis. After he had Jnana, then also he had some kind of samsara. Let that kind of samsara continue. Let that Bhikshatana at least kind of samsara continue. Even after dropping this body, let him take up another body and continue Bhikshatana. This can be the perspective as to samsara continuing. Iti anarabdha adhikarana drishtantena purva pakshaha. So in anarabdha drishtanta, what has been said? Sanchitavat. So sanchitavat, what has been seen in sanchita? Nitya remitika karma is apavada. That was also seen. So Purvapakshi is pointing out, let this Bhikshatana, the way it is continuing, let this continue in another deha also, taking another janma. Jnani takes another, Tattvavit takes another deha. Whereas Siddhanta is what? Siddhanta is to itare to arabdha punya papi. Itare are arabdha punya papi, which are prarabdha, punya and papa, bhogena kshapayitva, vidvan sampadyate. Having exhausted the prarabdha punya papa through bhoga, through experiencing them, vidvan sampadyate, vidvan attains the highest. Tasya tava deva chiram yavan vimokshe ata sampatse iti. We have seen this shruti very recently as to as long as there is prarabdha, sharira will continue, and after the sharira drops off, that is all that there is a delay for jnani to be completely mukta of this deha also and all dehas also. So this deha is there as prarabdha, and since prarabdha is not destroyed, deha will be there, some kind of adhyasika deha sambandha will be there, even that will go away, and thereby vijaya mukti in orthodoxy is considered as mukhya mukti. Therefore we say, you know, the guru has become mukta. In Kannada say, they say that guru gala mukta adro. So they say that guru gala has become free, completely free. So it is also said that there is no difference between guru and Ishwara. However, the guru has the bodily limitation, Ishwara does not have that bodily limitation. So such kind of limitation, bodily limitation also goes for the guru, even from the perspective of the Shishya. Guru does not have a body really, but still from the perspective of the Shishya also, guru is completely free after dropping the body. He has become one with Paramatma Tattva complete. Therefore, they make a samadhi and it is treated like Ishwara. And the way you would pray to Ishwara, you can pray to samadhi also. Thereby, tasya tava deva chiram is the shruti pramana for both jivan mukti also and videha mukti also. And there is other brihat shruti, brahmai vasan brahma pyeti. Being brahma itself, one attains brahma. So it is attainment of the already attained brahma, which is one's own swarupa, ityadi shruti bhyaso. Brahmai vasan. Jnani, not only Jnani, Ajnani is also Brahma, but Jnani knows that he is Brahma, therefore Brahmaiva San Jnani. Jnani, knowing and being Brahma itself, attains Brahma in Videha Mukti. So this is Brahmaiva San Jivan Mukta San, Brahma Apyeti Videha Mukta Bhavati Ityartha. Ityadi Shruti Bhya, these are the Shruti which are Pramana, Dehapatat Puram Prarabdha Karmanam Sattvat, Kulala Chakra Brahmana Nyayena Mithya Jnana Rupa Nimitta Nashi Api Anuvrittihi Yukta. So why does this, you know, this Bhikshatana continue? Why does Prarabdha continue? Why not it continue after the drop of the body? Siddhanti says that there are other examples you look at. When the Dehapatat Puram Prarabdha Karmanam Sattvat, because Prarabdha Karma was there before the drop of the body for the jnani also, it is like the example of the Kulala Chakra Brahmana. So that Nyaya is being used. Kulala, the pot maker, is making a pot. The potter is making a pot. So he turns the wheel. So the wheel he turns with danda. He moves it with a stick. He keeps on rotating it. And after it picks up speed, he puts lump of clay, shapes up the pot, and the chakra is rotated as needed. With a particular movement of the chakra alone, he can shape the pot. The pot, after it is shaped and taken off the chakra, will the chakra stop rotating? It won't. It will continue to be rotate. As long as it has momentum, it will keep on continuing to rotate. Slowly it will reduce speed and come to a standstill. Similarly, like a short arrow was another example. Similarly, Dehapatat Puram, even after the Jnanotpatti, the Samsarana, the movement of the or the rotation of the wheel of the potter, the samsara keeps on continuing in the form of the body of the jnani, and like a short arrow after or the momentum coming to an end of the chakra, the way it comes to rest. Similarly, the momentum of the prarabdha karma, which is fructifying, comes to an end, and then it results in the drop of the body. Mithya jnana rupa nimitta nashe api anuvrittihi yukta. So even mithya jnana rupa nimitta nasha, the nimitta which was making the sharira continue, samsarana was due to avidya, mithya ajnana. So mithya ajnana rupa nimitta, in that form there was nimitta for the sharira, that although that has undergone nasha, the ajnana nasha has taken place, still ajnana karya in the form of anuvritti, which has already created a sharira, that sharira cannot come to an end because ajnana karya has already been created. It is like saying that, you know, I have rotated the wheel to make the pot. My pot is already ready. Why should the chakra rotate? You don't have control over that. Chakra will keep on rotating although the purpose was to create the pot and the purpose is met, or you don't need a pot anymore. Let's assume that you don't need a pot anymore. You wanted to make two pots. One pot you already made. Second pot you don't want to make. Will the wheel stop rotating? It won't. It has momentum. It will keep on continuing to rotate. Even if you decide you don't want a pot, it will continue. So even if you know that mithya ajnana was the nimitta for sharira bhava, still that sharira bhava, sharira has already been created with mithya ajnana. That mithya ajnana, if you destroy also, sharira will be there. Another example, on a tangent, you can consider that you have accumulated clay and you have made a pot. The clay was the all the clay that you have put together, that is karana for the pot. But the pot has already been created. Now can you say that I'll take away the clay, the remaining clay? The remaining clay is really not the cause for the pot. That clay which is the cause for the pot, that is already there with the pot. Will the clay being taken away, the remaining clay, will that destroy the pot? It won't. The pot has already been created, so it will live its life. As long as the pot is not undergoing wear and tear, it will remain. Or it is not dropped, etc., it will remain. That pot will remain even if you take away the cause. Even if the kulala dies, the pot maker nimitta karana goes away, still the pot will continue. If the danda chakra also go away, still the pot will continue. So pot has already been created. What karya has been created, that karya cannot be taken away, but further karya can be stopped in the form of videya mukti. Tad bhoganantaram kasya chidapi karmano abhavat na samsara nuvritti. However, after the bhoga, like the pot which is created or the chakra which has been rotated ends up with its momentum, or the short arrow loses its momentum, then bhoganantaram, similarly the kshaya of the karma is by bhoga. So bhoganantaram prarabdha karmanah kasya chidapi karmana abhava. There is no sanchita, there is no agami for the jnani. For the videha mukta, there is no prarabdha also left. Thereby abhavat na samsara nurti. Samsara won't continue anymore. There will be no further deha. Punarjanma won't be there. Tasmat bhogena prarabdha karma nashanantaram vidvan swarupa anandatmana avasthana lakshanam kaivalyam labhate iti atishobhanam. Therefore, after the nasha of prarabdha karma through bhoga, vidvan attains what? Swarupa ananda. He attains his own swarupa, ananda rupa, and remains in that. Avasthana lakshanam kaivalyam. This is called as kaivalya. So swarupa ananda atma swarupam, swarupa anandaha atma swarupam yasya avasthanasya tad avasthana lakshanam, or and tad avasthanam lakshanam yasya kaivalyasya tat kaivalyam swarupa ananda atmana avasthana lakshanam. Or you can say swarupananda atma can be mukhya meaning, swarupananda which is atma swarupa, swarupananda. So swarupananda atma, and in that swarupananda atmani अवस्थानम लक्षणम यस्य कैवल्यस्य तत्कैवल्यम स्वरूपानंदात्मना अवस्थान लक्षणम। सो कैवल्य इज दैट विच इज कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाय निष्ठा स्थान रिमेनिंग अवस्थान इन दैट काइंड ऑफ आत्मा विच इज बाय स्वरूप आनंद रूप इन स्वरूप इट इज आनंद आनंद मात्र आनंद घन एंड वन अटेन्स दैट लभते इति अतिशोभनम। दिस इज अनडाउटेडली परफेक्ट मीमांसा एंड दिस इज अवर कंक्लूजन सेज द वेदांती। इति श्रीमद् इति श्री ब्रह्म तत्व प्रकाशिकायां चतुर्थस्य अध्यायस्य प्रथमः पादः। देयर बाय इन दिस ब्रह्म तत्व प्रकाशिका ब्रह्म सूत्र वृत्ति द फोर्थ चैप्टर्स फर्स्ट पाद इज ओवर। द्वितीय पाद सेकेंड पाद बिगिन्स विथ अ इंट्रोडक्शन। पूर्व पादे मुक्ति विरुद्ध अनारब्ध कार्य कर्म निवृत्त्या जीवन मुक्तत्वम् आरब्ध कर्म निवृत्तौ तु विदेह मुक्तत्वम् इति सगुण निर्गुण विद्ययो फलम सामान्यतः निरूपितम्। वी हैड सीन दिस अर्लियर एज टू उपासना एंड ब्रह्म विद्या गो हैंड इन हैंड अनलेस देर इज नेसेसिटी ऑफ सेपरेटिंग आउट वी वोंट सेपरेट ब्रह्मलोक प्राप्ति उपासनास एंड मीनिंग क्रम मुक्ति प्राप्ति उपासनास एंड ज्ञान विच गिव्स विदेह कैवल्य हियर जीवन मुक्ति हियर बोथ आर कंसिडर्ड टुगेदर इन ब्रह्मसूत्र फॉर द मोस्ट पार्ट बिकॉज मुक्ति इज द गोल। फाइनली जन्म मृत्यु राहित्यम इज द गोल। सो संसार आत्यंतिक संसार निवृत्ति एंड आनंद प्राप्ति विच इज देयर इन ब्रह्मलोक ऑल्सो नॉट ओनली हियर इन जीवन मुक्ति। देयरफॉर जीवन मुक्ति एंड क्रम मुक्ति बोथ आर कंसिडर्ड। उपासना इज ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड अहंग्रह उपासना एज वन साधना एंड श्रवण मन निधिध्यासना इज द मेन साधना फॉर जीवन मुक्ति फल। सो द्वितीय पाद इंट्रोडक्शन इज पूर्व पाद इन द अर्लियर पाद फर्स्ट पाद ऑफ द फोर्थ चैप्टर मुक्ति विरुद्ध अनारब्ध कार्य कर्म निवृत्त्या दि अनारब्ध कर्म अनारब्ध कर्म इज संचित। सो संचित एंड आगामी ऑल्सो बट संचित कर्म मुक्ति विरुद्ध इज मुक्ति विरुद्ध एंड निवृत्ति ऑफ दैट मुक्ति विरुद्ध अनारब्ध कार्य कर्म निवृत्ति थ्रू दैट थ्रू द सेसेशन ऑफ संचित विच इज अपोज टू मुक्ति देर इज जीवन मुक्तत्व मीनिंग ज्ञानोत्पत्ति इज वॉट इज जीवन मुक्ति। सो दिस ज्ञानोत्पत्ति जीवन मुक्ति एंड संचित कर्म आर अपोज टू इच अदर। संचित कर्म ब्लॉक्स जीवन मुक्ति एंड बेसिकली ब्लॉक्स ज्ञान ब्लॉक्स ज्ञान ज्ञान एंड ज्ञान मुक्ति जीवन मुक्ति। सो इट मॉक्स ब्लॉक्स मोक्ष एंड वन डज इनाफ श्रवण मन निधिध्यासन विथ नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म एज लीडिंग टू दैट ज्ञान देर बाय ऑब्स्टैकल्स बींग टेकन अवे ज्ञानोत्पत्ति टेक्स प्लेस। हैविंग दिस ज्ञानोत्पत्ति द श्रवण मन निध्यासन आर स्ट्रांगर इनाफ टू काउंटर द संचित एंड स्टिल गिव रिजल्ट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ज्ञान। देर बाय वॉट हैपन्स देर इज सेसेशन ऑफ मुक्ति विरुद्ध संचित कर्म देर बाय वन अटेन्स जीवन मुक्ति। सो जीवन मुक्तत्व आरब्ध कर्म निवृत्त होतो एंड वेर एज प्रारब्ध स्टिल रिमेन्स। सो प्रारब्ध कर्म निवृत्ति इज अपोज टू द जीवन मुक्ति आनंद ऑल्सो फॉर द मोस्ट पार्ट इट इज कीपिंग द शरीर अलाइव। देर फॉर आरब्ध कर्म निवृत्त सत्याम टू वेर एज विदेह मुक्ति इज नॉट अटेंड देन इट इज अटेंड ओनली आफ्टर प्रारब्ध कर्म क्षय इति सगुण निर्गुण विद्ययोः फलम सामान्यतः निरूपितम्। सो वेदर इट इज सगुण ब्रह्म विद्या फला और निर्गुण ब्रह्म विद्या फला द फला इज कॉमन दिस वॉज डिस्कस अर्लियर। नाउ वॉट इज बींग डन इन दिस पाद संप्रति प्रारब्ध कर्म क्षयानंतर भाविनी मोक्षे विशेष प्रदर्शनाय पादत्रयम् आरभ्यते। सो आफ्टर द प्रारब्ध कर्म गोज अवे वॉट हैपन्स विद द ज्ञानी दिस ज्ञानी वेदर इट ही इज एन उपासक ज्ञानी और उपासक मीन सगुण ब्रह्म उपासक और निर्गुण ब्रह्म उपासक इज देर अ डिफरेंस और नॉट। और इफ यू टेक द केस ऑफ द ज्ञानी एंड अज्ञानी ज्ञानी अज्ञानी एंड उपासक ज्ञानी ऑल थ्री कैन बी कंसिडर्ड वॉट हैपन्स आफ्टर द ड्रॉप ऑफ द बॉडी। करेंटली we have to samprati prarabdha karma kshayanantara bhavini moksha. So moksha is there for the brahmajnani, for the upasaka figuratively, but for the ajnani not even figuratively. Therefore, what is the difference between all the three? That kind of a subject matter is going to be considered here in this pada. Thereby vishesha pradarshanaya padatrayam arabhyate. All the three pada, second, third and fourth, in the fourth chapter, mean the rest of the grantha Brahma Sutra is focused on this vishesha as to what happens in videha mukti. Evancha samanya nirupanasya vishesha nirupana hetutvat purvenasya padatrayasya hetu hetu madbhava sangati. First pada is hetu because it is samanya, and these three padas, second, third and fourth padas of the fourth chapter, are vishesha. Therefore there is hetu hetu madbhava sangati. These are hetu mat to the hetu in the first pada. Tatra utkrantyapeksha anapeksha lakshana visheshaṁ nirupayitum ayam pada arabhyate. This pada, however, is begun with what intention? Utkrantyapeksha anapeksha lakshana visheshaṁ nirupayitum. To elaborate vishesha. What vishesha? The utkranti apeksha anapeksha lakshana. There is no expectancy. This vishesha is characterized by having no expectancy of otherwise expected utkranti. For an ajnani, there is utkranti, there is further gati into another loka or another sharira. For this jnani who gets videya mukti, there is no apeksha. So anapeksha is there of the apeksha of utkranti. Even the thinking that there will be gati, that thinking is should not be there. To elaborate that, this pada is begun with vagadikaranam. We will see this vagadikaran in the next part. Amnayantika samsiddham adimadhyanta varjitam anandaghanam apurnam atmik jyotirupasmehe. Namaste. Dhanyavada.
Devada. Namaste.